Sort of discouraging when taking something from a garbage can is considered stealing. So how does stealing work nowadays? Does it still count as stealing if they don't see us doing that?
If they don't see you, probably won't count.
We can figure it out, because there's a tool belt with my name on it. You want me to try it?
Don't get shot.
Yeah, there's nobody watching. Okay, I'm going for it. There you go. We'll see if our reputation goes down. I'll just take one item. We'll see. Because there's also storage containers in there, like all sorts of tools, and nobody's watching.
I wouldn't pick up too much. Oh, someone coming.
I took a tool belt and 3 air bottles.
This is the test, and we can pizza later. But oh, so we did lose rep with Europa.
Yeah, because we sent explosives to help the separatists.
So it wasn't stealing.
Yes, good, good. We can steal.
We gave explosives to a terrorist cell currently inside of a...
We don't have issue with
area.
That.
As my good cousin Jean-Robert Duclos says, Wallahu Akbar.
Right, time to find all of the nice stuff. Where's their living accommodation?
How many fuel rods do we have currently?
White one.
The only thing I really want, Kark, up here is a...
72 welding
tanks. It's a seed bag, but they are patrolling this area.
It really is, because I can only refill boxes of coil gun ammo when they get down to 10%.
Just Clark with his little suitcase, he's been running around.
I'm going back for a tool belt.
We're at a separatist place, so you can steal whatever the fuck you want.
There's a tool belt down here if you want one.
Yeah, but why would I take it if I can steal one?
You speak the true.
Why would I get one for free when I could get one for free?
Yeah, except it's more exciting.
There's no danger in it.
Where's
Corey?
The fun, yeah, Welshie? Exactly. Where is the fun?
Yeah, there's a little arrow on the right bottom right corner. Ooh, I'm gonna recycle all of this shit.
Oh, you can actually move NPCs from places you want to steal from.
Can you?
Yeah, you can press H and move them out of the room. This is so fun.
That's so fucking broke.
Okay, I've grabbed all I could.
I love the idea of waiting here at their base. They're all living their lives and shit, and then a random submarine comes along out of fucking nowhere. People come in, and things disappear.
Okay, who's manning the deconstructor?
I'm not manning it right now, but I've got stuff in it. Why?
Got a bunch of stuff you might... want?
Ooh, okay. Yeah.
It's fucking raining.
Jesus, how much shit have you got? I want to keep the crowbar.
Oh, he's stealing.
He's stealing.
He's got so much shit.
No, he's going back around. Oh, no, never mind.
I need to steal that adrenaline I stole.
He's got the fertilizer
welding gun and other shit in it.
Genuinely, I would not be surprised if we see see him leave with is the furniture, like a bed.
I wish I could.
You look up the hatch and you just see coming down the ladder just a double bed falling straight through the shaft.
What is that?
There's a free tool belt. Command deck left side.
God,
we're literally gypsies.
Well, it's for fundamentally the stereotype, yes.
Oh, I need to flame.
I mean, the stereotype is there for a fucking reason, Bard.
What are you gonna do with a fire extinguisher?
It's useful to have a second, to be fair.
Yeah.
Yo, Clark, should we start stripping all the copper out of the building?
I don't have enough experience to do this.
You start grabbing all the wiring and stuff.
That is like...
I literally tried to...
Gypsy.
To poke my screwdriver into electrical stuff and it says, no, you can't do that.
And then it's like from that movie we watched, like on Bedouille, where they pull them out of their shoes.
Locked.
Yeah. Are we ready?
No.
We haven't ripped up the flooring yet to get...
someone quickly go take the rod out of the reactor.
I mean, there are people in there, I can't. Okay, I got everything I could.
Fucking fire extinguisher. Are you just dropping it all by here?
Yeah, why not?
I'll put this one in my room, because I actually had to use my fire extinguisher on the reactor not long ago.
Yeah, sure. Knock yourself out.
This is now. This is when he tells us.
Two
extra, extra leg, forehead.
You're going to have an arm coming out of your chest.
I need this suit!
He's stealing the suit as well. Where's the shit, the rest of the shit you stole?
I stole a crowbar and a screwdriver? What the fuck? Does the medic come with like a sleight of hand perk as well?
Is he actually a rogue?
What does he do in the hall? Oh, look over there to the guard.
I think it's more like a turn your head and cough type of thing.
Suddenly a guy has no trousers.
Like no one can hear him just clink clacking as he's walking on the corridor.
Okay, can we play the sub game?
Yeah, I mean arguably he is playing the sub game, but in a really weird way.
See, nobody's seen me do stuff.
They just genuinely start missing huge things.
We actually got plus rep.
Yeah, because probably all the stuff he was taking was just like garbage.
Wish I had a handheld sonar.
We did have a few, but we deconstructed them all.
Fuck's sake, man. Did we deconstruct every useful item on the ship?
They were deconstructed for the copper, I think.
Fucking gypsies. So it's a life-saving item that could really help us. Copying it.
Whose station is this?
I got some thieving to do.
There's a bunch of ethanol in the vending machines.
Can we steal the vending machines?
Oh my god.
The whole vending machine!
We are going.
There's a security guard comes along. What are you doing with that vending machine?
Can we get
we're
a high
digging
vis?
It away for yeah. maintenance.
Just,
we need a bigger sub just for like all these suits. There's at least two suits in every room on the floor.
We might have to make some more storage containers at this rate, though.
I'm bringing one in.
Oh, there you go. Did you steal an entire diving suit?
Yep.
That's everything. I think.
Oh no, I found more stuff.
Oh no. How did it get there? Fracture detected.